we wrote it and we play it live one way, and then but on the recording I had our lead guitarist play it really soft and delicate because I just hated it. I hate the feel of it. And then it gets to the bridge and I'm like, oh my God, there it is. But it takes, you know, two verses and two choruses to get there. But also, Mike, that was such a cool interpretation of like where it came from, like not liking the beginning, the inspiration for it. This is also kind of, I think, similar in the sense that it was a breakup and, you know, just trying to find the good at the end of it. But this is called Mama Taught Me How. Thank you.
Mark, whatever.